Hi, I am Marcelo Estrada, the CEO of Estrada Navarro and Associates. Today, we're going to explain the different types of appraisals in Mexico. The different types are the following. Fair market value appraisal is the one issued by the expert appraiser in order to determine the current market value of any real or personal property. Most of the time, this kind of appraisal is requested by individuals or companies willing to sell real or personal property to know their fair market value. Legal appraisal is the one issued by the expert appraiser within any local or federal legal procedure in order to determine the fair market value, damages, the cost of any failure regarding any disputed real or personal property. Fiscal appraisal is the one issued by the expert appraiser with the purpose to be filed by taxpayers with any fiscal authority, social security institution, ministry of finance, or any other, when real or personal property is granted in guarantee of fiscal credits. Insurance appraisal is the one issued by the expert appraiser in order to determine the current market value of any real or personal property for insurance purposes. Rent appraisal is the one issued by the expert appraiser in order to determine the rent that could be charged for any real property as houses, apartments, offices, etc. It is important for you to know that in the event that you want to file any kind of appraisal within any Mexican authority, the law establishes that such document must be prepared by a Mexican official appraiser. Therefore, only the Mexican official appraisers are entitled to prepare that kind of official documents. Most of the official appraisals involve legal matters, and it will be very useful if your expert appraiser has a deep knowledge on legal matters, as the experts that work at Estrada Navarro and Associates. Our official appraisers are authorized by the Superior Court of Justice of the State of Nuevo León, and we count with federal appraisers, making our firm your best choice in Mexico. The appraisals that we handle involve all kinds of real estate and personal property, machinery and tools, intangible assets, gas or diesel vehicles, works of art, among others. Thank you.